Most dogs were bred to be guards, hunters, or herders. This is not the case with Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. The reason why they were bred was to be the best companions and lap dogs. A prescription written for the Queen of England says that she should get a comfort dog on her lap to treat a cold. Cavaliers quickly became amazing pets for royal ladies.